himself down to the snows, searching for the southern pole. He wished to be the first, a never-ending thirst for scientific discovery. He was Captain Robert Falcon Scott.
Which would have stirred the heart of every Englishman.